Good morning, good early afternoon.
Here comes Luna, I already see her. She's jealous.
What's up, girls? Hey, watch this juice.
What is going on, guys? Today we are back, and today I hope you guys are all having a great day. Tristan! Are my eyes as pretty as yours?
Oh, yes.
Thank you. I have on Tristan's merch shirt today. You guys can get it on tburger.com. Look at them pretty eyes. They're like reflective. You'll see it better in the sun. It's almost the same material as the one used in the RA. It's just like silver.
It's hollow.
It's whatever that means. Just like I promised in yesterday's video, today we are going to be having my great grandma Tatum react to my Audi RA. She's never been in it. She's never even seen it.
And hey, no cops outside our house today.
So it's a good day. What do you want? But I hope the Tan Clan is smiling today. If you're not having a good day, go out and just make it good. Force yourself, do something interesting. Luna, get out of my car and just relax, have fun and enjoy it. And if you guys have not noticed yet, I am filming on the G7X. Can you see it? The little camera, because my big camera's microphone is absolute ass. Every other clip is just a bunch of crackling. I bought like 3 of those cameras. It doesn't happen to any other YouTuber, I swear. Oops. Let's see if this camera can handle the startup of the RA. Sweet smell of gasoline. I'm gonna go grab some gas and then we'll see you guys at my grandma's. We live in an age where everything is staged. All we do is fake. Car, so hopefully she's actually home. Every time I've come here recently, she's never home. She might be asleep, the lights are off, but she definitely heard my car, so hopefully she's up.
The doorbell has been rung. Let's see what happened.
Hello. How are you?
I'm fine.
I brought you something.
Oh no, where are we going?
Wherever you want to go. It's very dirty right now, just warning you.
Oh,
but
my God.
You like it?
It's beautiful.
Grandma approved?
Yes,
Grandma. Yeah, you like the rose?
I like the rose.
That's my favorite part. I just got a new tattoo, actually. And this is Tristan's shirt. I'm not a bad kid. I just like him.
What does this here stand for?
Clickbait. It's like getting people to click on your YouTube video.
Yeah.
It's hard to explain. You'd have to be involved in the community. She's in the bowling alley. She's in that community, guys. But I brought my GoPro, and I figured we could, like, drive to Grandma Punky's or something.
I'm going to church at 5 o'clock.
5 o'clock. We got it. Trust me, it'll be quick.
Okay.
Grab the fully charged GoPro out of the frunk.
All right, guys, let me know how the GoPro view is. I'm trying out this new one with the new, like, little hook, so hopefully it looks good. Turn on sport mode.
What's up? How are you?
I never thought I'd meet anyone in this town.
This camera never focuses.
How many tickets have you got?
Only one, and it wasn't even in Kansas. It was in California.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah, it was going 90 plus in a 65. I've been pulled over 14 times here. Never got the ticket.
This is nice. It rides good.
Yeah, it's smooth. It's super low. Whenever I first drove in it and I felt it, I was like, this is the one for me. Oh, there's a sheriff right now. What's up, buddy?
He's looking at you.
Yeah, he is. He's ready. Well, he gets on going. I think we're okay. There's an empty road to my grandma Punky's that's like just right up here. And then that's where I usually just speed because there's never anybody on that road. Everyone else I take gets scared whenever I drive with them. But I've had my practice.
This is going to be my first launch not standing still. We'll go from like 40 and then we'll launch.
Let me get this to focus.
There we go.
That's me every single day. So, I mean, every chance I get where there's no cops or anybody else, I'm stepping on it.
Forget the pavement runs out up here.
Yeah, I know. I always go super slow into her over the gravel.
But anytime you want to ride, do you even have a phone? Because I was going to call you and let you know I was coming, but
I know you have one, but I don't know.
Oh, it's probably because I got that new number.
Anytime you want me to stop by, if you ever want to go a normal speed in it, we can do it.
Yeah, I'm not sure if they're home, but I really want to play with their dog, Gracie, because she's so freaking cute.
There we go.
Where's the doorknob?
Right up there.
Yep.
It's high.
So you like it?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Is it
Audi?
Audi.
Yep, Audi R8.
It's not clean right now. Usually it shines more. Like, I have a picture I took here. I'll insert it in the video, guys. It is so sick. And why is my camera about to die? I don't know, but dude, none of the cats.
There's one right there.
Yep, none of the cats ever want to come play with me. This one doesn't hate me. That one does. Look at this. Hi.
Yep, he's out.
But I will pick up the vlog whenever I get back home because my camera is flashing red. I thought I charged the battery, but struggles of the small camera.
Bye.
Yeah, just look at those clouds, guys. Oh boy, it's a brewing now.
Oh my gosh, how have I never seen this place? a big empty parking lot. Storm just passed. I'm gonna set up my camera real quick and try out the traction control off. I've never drifted in this car.
Holy crap.
I guess that's what happens with a lot of horsies. Come on, Rose. Come on, we just shampooed the carpets. Look, you can even see like the design in it. I'm guessing this was the work of Luna, huh? Huh, was it? Oh my gosh. Oh, they smell my grandma's dog on me again. What, what? Who could have guessed? Dude, Grandma Tatum loved my car. It was really awesome. It was so fun. Grandma Punky had a cane because her foot's hurting her, and Grandma Tatum, who's 90, is literally walking around in front of her. I was like, what? That's her daughter, by the way. She's like 30 years younger than her, and she has a cane. I was like, what the hell?
Grandma Tatum, like 90-something?
90, yeah, she's just 90. I was like, Grandma, you're not allowed to have a cane if your mom is walking fine. Let's see if this camera can record a FaceTime pretty good. Hello?
Hello.
Guess what?
What,
man? Well, for one, Grandma loved my car.
And, I'm sure.
And two, I just found the best drift spot, and I just hit the biggest drift, or at least it felt like it. It was sweet.
In your R8?
Yeah, it was awesome. I'm going to go look at the clip right now.
Is this the moment where I'm supposed to say, yay, congratulations? I'm just glad you're not dead.
Yeah, and my big camera sucks, so I'm using this little baby. Hey, Luna, chill.
I wonder what you were doing.
Yeah, and it's not bad at recording a FaceTime call, so I might keep using it for now till I find a better alternative.
I just got done eating fried fish and onion rings, so you all missed out.
Oh.
All right, well, I'll be home in a little bit. I still haven't gone to the grocery store.
Okay, tell that man nice beard. All right, good night.
Love you, bye.
Love you, bye.
She never says good night back to me.
Oh my gosh. It is coming down, guys.
You should have seen it earlier. I think I might have a Snapchat of it, but it was like a hurricane outside.
Yeah, I saw it. I drove home in it and drifted it.
Oh,
it was
God,
fun.
I forgot. I look like terrible, but.
Wow, you're in bed already.
The only pose you get me in is like me.
You sitting in your bed?
In this really dirty room.
Your room?
The dog.
Your room is so empty. Yeah, the dogs tore up your room. I just realized this camera's low light is horrible. I can't deal with this. Yeah, have you heard my other one's microphone? I gave my other good camera with the great low light to this camera, George's cameras. And they're like, yeah, we'll fix it up, send it back to you, 4 to 6 weeks. It's been about 4 weeks, we haven't heard anything. But check out these glasses I found. You guys remember these? Did I even put them in a vlog? These are my friend Solomon's. Look, they have like mirrors down there, so no matter where you look, you're looking down. Like if we go up from here, there's my mom. They're trippy, they're like drunk goggles on steroids. What were you saying?
Do not try to drive with this. I watched your video a little bit ago and you said something about our neighbors not being that great. Just to clarify, our neighbors in this cul-de-sac are awesome.
Oh, true. Yeah. They look out for us.
Yes.
Some of the other ones are not the best.
Down the road, they hate us. Sorry. But
I was told that I could go 30 in the 20 because our neighborhood's 20 for some reason. And then I went 30 and then this lady's like, down. The guy that came in my garage, by the way, he's like, there's 65 people in this neighborhood that want your ass. They hate you.
But anyway, we don't need to dwell on the negative. Our cul-de-sac people are rock stars.
Yeah, they're awesome. And our dogs are awesome. Aren't they for reading? Yeah, they are.
That's what they're supposed to be. But
dude, it just gives me a headache. Well, do you have a book? Yeah, you have like three.
This is so depressing.
Is it working?
Yeah, no.
Do you have to put the book like really close to your face to be able to read it?
Yeah, you have to like almost hold your head up here.
I'll take these, I guess, even though I don't read. Luna, are you gonna come sleep with me? She really looks like a black glob right now. This camera sucks. You're trying out this room? Is this Taylor's blanket? Because it looks so soft.
It's
I'm stealing
it. Like, it smells like kind of woody.
Oh,
like
it does.
Musty. Yeah, I don't know.
Who wrapped this around a tree? That can stay here. The low light's horrible, so you have to use a flashlight.
If you guys were wondering, I jump off this balcony about every chance I get. Like, I still send it on a regular basis. If I happen to come upstairs, this is how I get down. Luna, do not move.
Go potty. Go potty. Okay. We just washed this floor. Do not. Do you even need to go pee? Mom said you did.
And now for the weekly Q&A.
Wow.
Bleh.
I have on your shirt and you have on my old shirt.
So I want to end this video off with a quick Q&A with my brother Tristan. Don't forget to buy his merch. It's selling like a god full of churches.
Will Tristan ever get a tattoo? Let's just hop right in. See that red blinking battery? Yeah, it's been there all day.
Ooh.
It disappears and comes back.
I have another battery.
No, it's not gonna die. It's just fitting.
They asked if I would ever get a tattoo?
Yeah.
If you go to my pinned tweet on my profile, it shows my damn rainbow feather tattoo.
It's faded though, so.
I need to get it touched up. Romeo, hook
me up. You need to get cool like me. Why do you like to always be in your underwear in your vlogs? Is this to me or you?
That's to you. Definitely to you.
Whenever I get hot, I get stressed out. And whenever I get stressed out, I get bad pain and I get anxiety and stuff. That's a lot of reason I'm like mostly naked a lot of the time. Now, if you want to hear a funny reason, I like my penis out. Do you like Halloween? And can you make a Halloween makeup video?
Is that for me? Obviously. Yes, I love it. And yes, I can.
He'll probably do my makeup for Halloween just because why not? It'll probably be for his channel, so if you haven't subscribed, Tristan Brungard.
Subscribe!
Gardner. Favorite thing about all of your cars?
I have one.
My truck, I'd never have to worry about weather, even though I treat my Challenger like I don't care about weather. And I can go mud and I can be country as hell. My Challenger, I can drive around and look normal because other normal people have that car. So I don't always have to be looking around for cops because I don't really have to worry about that. And it's just sick, it's the 100th anniversary, so I love that car. It was my first car I purchased all by myself as well. And my R8, what? Come on. Are you closer with Dylan Hawkins or Tanner Fox? I probably hang out with Dylan Hawk more, but I've known Tanner Fox longer. Okay, my camera was not fooling, it just died. Like I was saying, I can relate to Tanner Fox a lot. Why does it say this one's about to die?
Because the battery's low too.
Oh, by the way, if you guys want to be a part of the weekly Q&A, go follow me on Twitter, at Brungart Tanner. There's one T in there, not two. Does Tristan have a boyfriend? There was a guy at our house, remember he had the truck?
Yeah, but we're not dating.
Oh.
We're not officially a thing. We're making conversation.
All right, part two of the camera dying. When will you get a new foam pit in your living room?
I just like how it looks as a normal living room.
No one uses it, okay?
No one used the foam pit for a long time.
I never used the foam pit that much, mostly for videos, but it was a lot of fun. Who knows? It was a lot of fun to make the people that came to our house jump. What is the biggest thing you two argue about? When Luna chews up my $300 shoes whenever you're supposed to be watching her?
Do not expose my hat hand.
Okay guys, the camera just kept dying, so I'm giving up. It was kind of a weekly Q&A. I still hope you guys enjoyed it, and thank you guys so much for watching this video. Seriously, shout out to everyone that watches all my videos. The Tan Clan is amazing. But yeah, we are gonna go ahead and end this video here, and I hope you guys enjoyed it, and thank you guys so much for watching. And don't forget to leave a like and share with a friend if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out! Hey, I remember you. You wanna do it?